Oh, but for the super server, there's basically, so for China qualifiers, so China's probably the best server for TFT. There's the way, basically there's a server that opens up tonight. There's it's gonna be 6 nights total. So it's 10 hours, sorry, 10 hours for 6 nights. And basically, top 12 on that server gets a bye to day 1 of regionals for the Chinese server. Super server's open? All right, bye.